Well, the big weather headlines continues to be extreme heat is on the way. Hello, everyone. Chief Meteorologist Mike Hurt checking in with you here on the 4th of July. In the afternoon, we have excessive heat highlights up across much of the western half of the country. There are excessive heat warnings, advisories, and watches. This means triple-digit heat possible. And for Montana's side of the heat wave, it's probably coming somewhere around Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday of next week. But well above average temperatures and a lot of extreme heat will be gripping most of Montana and the entire region. And it's due to this ridge pattern that's beginning to move to the north and east as this low begins to dive out towards the south and east. So it's a slow transition. So we'll still see a little bit of cool air as we go through the weekend with a slight chance for a shower or thunderstorm, and temperatures remaining near to slightly above average as you head into the weekend, but jumping into the 80s and low to mid-90s as you look into the forecast into next week for Butte. Bozeman, again, a lot of heat is on the way. This weekend, near normal temperatures, but 85 to 95 is the projected temps as we get into the middle part of next week, and we could actually see mid to upper 90s by the time we get into the end of next week. Dylan, your forecast holds in the 80s for several days, but trying to get in the upper 80s and lower 90s as you look into Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday of next week. And West Yellowstone, your forecast may not be quite as extreme as the rest of the region, but still, we could see some low, mid, upper 80s, and outside chance of a low 90 as you look into most of next week.